Hello, welcome to the track guide for Watkins Glen. Straight out of pit lane into the S's. Whoops. Onto the back straight. On this layout, we're going straight into the carousel. Down to third for the shoot. And into the toe. And we rejoin back onto the classic layout with two corners to go. Four third for those, depending on your preference. Okay, so braking on the 200 down to third. Just get a little bit of curve on the inside and a little bit on the outside. Flat out through the S's. Probably changed up a little bit too soon there. Down into fourth for the carousel. Down another gear into the chute. Down into second for the toe. Careful getting back on the power or you'll be in the wall and then you'll have to take a toe. I'm sorry, that choke was awful. Down into second again, coming back onto the classic layout. That was awful. But here we go for a fast lap. Yeah, that wasn't too bad, that lap actually. So there's your track guide for this week.